Hi, Gratitude Seeker. Just wanted to make a quick announcement about what I'm doing and what I'm preparing for the next couple of weeks. One of the things that I recommended last year as well, and what I recommend this year, is to use this period that's wrapping up our 2017 to review the year. And it's great to set up new goals for 2018 and for future years, but let's start by appreciating what went well this year and all of the experiences that we had and all of the things that we are grateful for in each and every month of the year. So beginning from Monday, you will receive a short episode that will help you remember what was great about November, October, September, August, and so on until we get to January of 2017. I think this is very valuable for us because it just puts things into perspective. You get to know what went well this year and what you appreciate about this year, so you can build upon that to create an even more beautiful 2018, and not from a state of like 2017 wasn't that great, so let's hope that 2018 will be better. But by appreciating this year, your 2018 will definitely be much better and much more enjoyable because you choose to appreciate it and to see it as so. What I would really appreciate from you is to share it with your friends, with your family, with people that you think and feel that might benefit from this. It's going to be 12 days. I will include the top songs from each month, so you can better remember what happened in that month, also from a feeling standpoint. This is a great technique if you want to go in the past at a certain point. You can listen to the songs and you can better relate to who you were at that point from an emotional standpoint. So we will do this in this series, and also we will use the tools that we have at our disposal to make it easier for us, because for instance many things have happened in your life that were awesome this year, I'm sure, but it might be hard to remember them. So we will use the songs on the one side, and another trick using technology that will help you remember these things so much easier and without a big effort to remember them. So I invite you on this journey with me to review our 2017 and to appreciate each and every month together, so we can have an even better 2018. Thank you so much for sharing and for letting other people know about this, and for helping me spread the word about gratitude.